If you want to create a Microsoft account on mobile phone, first open any browser. For now, I am opening Google Chrome and just type Microsoft.com. Search and click here and click on create one. Here click get a new email address. Here type the name you want to use for your Microsoft email. I just type daily doubts and select the Microsoft service outlook.com or outlook.in or hotmail.com. I just choose hotmail.com. For me it's okay. Then click next. And here create a password, just like that, create a strong password and click on next. Here type the name, just type our channel name, then click next and choose the country and here choose your date of birth. Just like that, then click next. Click on solve puzzle. You need to move this chair to this end direction. You can use this arrow. Just like that and tap submit. 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 It's done. You can add your face ID or fingerprint or PIN. For now, I don't need that, so skip for now. Yeah, it's created. Just click this profile. Here you can see dailydoubts@hotmail.com. That's it. And if you want to know more videos about Microsoft services, watch these videos.